I swear to God, you better never try to leave me. I want you to myself, I swear to God, I'm greedy. I gotta move a type of way, no, it ain't easy. Cause at the light is where these niggas tryna leave me. I gotta be cautious, cause niggas like to talk shit. I remember when I pulled up on your shorty and she lost it.
What's good, YouTube?
It's your boy, Abby, the building.
It's your girl, Dev.
How y'all doing today?
We back with another video.
Another one.
So, today we're gonna be answering the people's assumptions about us. I already seen the assumptions, he didn't. Okay. So, basically, I'm going to be like saying the assumptions and he gonna say if it's right or wrong. I'm just chiming to say if it's right or wrong too.
Okay, we're gonna see. Let's go. Let's do this.
So, yeah. Mm-hmm. I got him from Instagram. So,
okay.
First assumption. Uh-huh. That we love each other so much and balance each other out.
What?
That we love each other so much and we balance each other out.
Yeah, it's true though. I mean,
yeah, that's true.
I mean, you know I love you. Like, you know you love me, so.
Yeah, I feel like we balance each other out. Like, I'm more like laid back, chill. Like, you more like.
What?
You more like. Energetic, I guess. Like, he got, I don't know, he got more energy than me. Like, he like to go out more, do stuff, and I just be at home chilling. Like, yo, yeah, I just be at home doing nothing.
What's the next one?
Next one, we are in love.
Yeah, of course, man. We are in love, though. Like, remember I told you, man, like, when I met her though, like I was looking in love, but like I was never in love though.
Next assumption: we are big age difference.
Yeah, definitely.
No, it is not that big though.
What are you talking about? I'm way older than you.
Not that much.
So how old are you?
We like 3 years apart.
Okay, well I'm still.
Y'all think that's a big age, you guys? I don't think that's too bad.
Next question.
So, you look like you like to party and have fun, but also sit home and Netflix and chill.
Nope.
Yes, that's me.
She don't go out. Like, she love to stay home, just watch Netflix and chill and cuddle with me. I'm like, yo. I'm trying to go out, yo. Like, I'm trying to do something.
No, what he likes to do, he likes to party, because he a promoter, so he likes to turn up, go to parties and all that. I'd rather go to amusement park, bowling, skating, go-kart.
Something romantic and all that. Man, I'm trying, I'm trying to go back to that suck, yo. Get that booty up my,
You gotta chill, man. You better stop. You get yourself in trouble.
What trouble?
Yeah.
You got it. All right.
Next assumption. Mm-hmm. You like to bake / cook. First of all, this boy don't cook nothing.
I
hardly cook either, for real.
But guess what though? But once we get married, you're gonna start cooking for me though.
Yeah, guys, I mean, we gotta eat. I'm not about to be eating fast food every day.
Alright. But just know that I'm not gonna cook for you, okay?
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
I bet your ass I ain't gonna cook nothing for you. The wife needs to come home to cook meal too. I don't care what nobody say.
No. If I go out all day to make all the money, expect you to stay home and cook for me.
Yo, it is not like 1960. Like, it's 2020.
Like, okay, so the way I was growing up is that, like, the guys need to go out and, like, make the money.
I mean, yeah.
And come home. The wife wants to cook the food, make sure the husband is good and all that. You know what I'm saying? I mean, like, what's the change?
I mean, like, Yeah, you're right, but like I can't come home one day to like a home cooked meal. Like,
no, you're not.
All right, man. Whatever.
I bet you ass going.
Whatever.
You gonna go out and eat. That's what we gonna
whatever.
Do.
Whatever. All right. So, next assumption. We argue a lot.
Oh yeah, we do.
What?
Yeah, we do.
You think so?
I mean, I think so. We do argue a lot. But, like, okay, so basically, we do argue a lot, but, like, we argue probably for, like, 5 minutes or 2 minutes, then we're done. It's not, like, a long-ass argument, like, blah, 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 man, fuck you. No, we don't do all that stuff like that. You're like, you know, like, man, just forget you, man, like, whatever, whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's a little petty, argument. You know what I'm saying?
I feel like, because, y'all, he gets on my last nerves, like, y'all don't understand. He gets on my last nerve. So, just like, I just be like, ugh. Like, I don't know how to explain. Like, we don't really be arguing like that. But it's just like, I don't know. Like, we be, I don't know, bickering. Like, I don't know how to explain it. But, like, well, we be getting on each other's nerves. Like, basically, that makes sense. Mm-hmm. Another assumption is we don't argue at all.
Oh, we don't argue a lot.
Yo, stop trying like boost it up. Like, I mean, we be arguing every day.
No, we
like,
do. I'm saying, like, okay, sorry about that. I don't mean like we argue a lot like that. I mean like we argue like, but like, not for long though. That's what I mean. Like, you know what I'm saying?
I mean, you make it seem like we argue 24/7.
No,
like,
we don't. No, we don't. We don't. Like, no.
I mean, like, yeah, we do argue. Yeah, we do. Mm-hmm. Okay. Somebody said y'all seem chill. Yeah, I'm chill. I'm pretty chill too. So yeah, that's correct. And somebody else said we nasty. What you mean by nasty? Like nasty or like nasty?
What you mean nasty? I'm a freaking nigga.
All right. Cut the cameras.
Go ahead.
Next assumption. Y'all know how to have fun.
Oh yeah, we do.
Yeah, but I'm low-key bored. I'm not gonna lie. I don't do nothing.
Okay, like she thought that she's boring, but she's not. What she's not though. Like, you know what I'm saying? Because like every single time we go out though, like she actually like have fun too. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's like I know how to have fun, but like most of the time I just be sitting in the house. That makes sense. I'm not gonna lie, like, the main assumption that people had was, basically, what was it? Oh.
Is it bad?
No. I'm not gonna lie, the main assumption that a lot of people wrote in is that I run a relationship.
You thought that.
Look, I wear the pants, baby.
I wear the big pants.
You don't run nothing, man. I run this. And I guess everybody see it.
So y'all think I'm a dummy or something? No, I'm not. Trust me. I'm the man of the house, man. I'm the man. So I run the shit though.
I run the shit.
What you mean?
I run everything around here, baby. Period.
You think you is though?
Your girlfriend.
Okay, just be my girlfriend. I mean, you don't want nothing though.
That's not what they said.
Yo.
That's not
whoever said that she wore the pants.
Yo. So next assumption. Y'all vibe so well. I'm assuming marriage one day. My hand is empty right now, so where is that?
He's gonna stay empty for the next 10 years, though.
Where is that?
He's gonna stay empty for the next 10
where
years.
Where is that?
He's gonna stay empty. Not now. I mean you could definitely tell that. I mean, one day I'm gonna pop the question though. So, but not now. So when I'm ready, I pop the question.
Okay. Next assumption that you was on BS. You would like you be on BS, and that I'm a sweetheart and I'm funny. That true?
So you think I'm on BS or something like that? What?
Is it true or not?
That's not true. No, I'm not.
Yeah, he's not on BS, but I am a sweetheart and I am funny, so. Yeah. Ain't that part true, though? Okay, cool.
Mm-hmm.
Next assumption, y'all are high school sweethearts.
No, we not.
Nope. Next assumption, y'all gonna have kids next year.
Well, fuck no.
Hey, yo.
You gotta be fucked up now.
ain't nothing popping out of me no time soon.
No, we not. Nah, hell nah. Oh, probably like next 2 years. Nah, probably yeah, but right now, nah, not even next year. Nah.
Next assumption: you love each other, but he love you more.
Yeah, I do.
Think so?
Mm-hmm.
You think you love me more than I love you?
Yeah.
Why you think that?
Cause I know that.
I remember when we was roomies, and I first saw y'all, and y'all definitely matched. You know who that is? I should show you a picture. I'm going to show you a picture.
Oh.
Remember Kiana? She said that we was a perfect match, I guess.
Oh, thank you, Kiana.
And she remember, like, when you used to be coming in the room. She remember, like, seeing you and all that.
Oh, yeah.
Next assumption is that I'm older than you.
Fuck no.
Who yo, do you gotta cuss like every single time?
I'm so sorry for him. I'm forever cussing them like no.
Hell yeah, man. He's older than me.
I'm way older than
him. And another assumption is that y'all been friends for a long time before we started dating. No, that's not true.
When I met her,
we wasn't even badly friends, honestly.
We was never friends, though. We was never friends, though. Like
we man. Just, like, met. He liked me. And I liked him, so we made it happen.
Yeah, boom.
Period. Just like that.
Boom, boom, boom. That's how it is. So.
Ain't no talking stage. You either with me or you not.
No, ain't no like that, you know.
So, more assumption. One last one. He spoils you and lets you get your way.
True.
Yeah, that's true. That's most definitely true. So, yeah, he spoils me.
I buy a lot of stuff, man. Like, I'm a rich nigga, man. Rich nigga
shit. Alright, man. Don't stop all that cat thing.
Rich nigga shit, yo. You know what I'm saying? I'm a real gym, man.
The lies.
No. I'm not lying, yo. I'm a real nigga shit, yo.
Alright, so that's the last assumption. So that's the end of the video. So make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Yeah, we out.